Welcome to Lightroom Coffee Break. I'm Benjamin Warde. Let's say you have a whole bunch of photos selected in grid view. If you click on one of the thumbnails within the bounds of the thumbnail, but outside the bounds of the photo itself, it will deselect all of the other photos while leaving the clicked photo selected. I know, it's a real little thing, but I use it all the time. Maybe you will too.